Right, my friends, welcome back to your favorite cooking show, The Drunken Migos. Today we're gonna be cooking fish tacos. Oh shit, I already fucked up. I'm not drunk yet though. We're gonna cook some, we got some mamay. We're gonna make some sauce with some avocados, some mayonnaise, some sour cream, some oil, and some chipotle sauce. We're gonna teach you how to make Mexican rice. We got some peas, some carrots. We need tomatoes, garlic, some onions, and some of this, whatever the fuck that is. And then we're gonna make some drunken slaw. We got some cabbage, we got some onions. We're gonna need a little bit of vinegar. And of course, we're gonna need some tequila, my friends. A little bit of cilantro. And for the spices, we're gonna need some paprika. I got a little bit left, but that's all we need. We got some garlic, got some cayenne pepper, got some onion powder or whatever the fuck you call it. Got some black pepper. We're gonna need some salt. But first, let's take a shot, my friends. We got some good new tequila today. My friend, he brought me this from, I don't know where he went, but he brought it for me, so let's get started. All right, my friends, first thing we gotta do is cook the rice. All you need is some rice. We're gonna need some butter. Get a stick of butter. Oh shit, that's the wrong pot. That one. All right, the recipe for this is one cup of rice, 2 cups of water, so. Actually, we're just gonna do 2. We got a lot of fat out here. We did 2 cups of rice, so we're gonna do 4 cups of water. So let's get over here. Bit of garlic, put about a tablespoon. Put about the same amount of salt. And about the same of that, I don't know how to say that, but that.
Chicken stock powder.
There you go. My cameraman speak English, so he's good. So put your food in there. We're gonna get this rice. We're gonna fry this rice a little bit. So just keep stirring. Don't put it too hot. Right, my friends. We're just gonna chop some little bit of onion and half a tomato. We're gonna chop about a half a tomato. The rest of it, just cut in pieces. Throw in blender. There you go. We're gonna put about a tomato and a half in there. Put your garlic clove in there. We're gonna put a little bit of water, and we're gonna blend it up, and then we're gonna put it in this water right here. My friend, just pour in your water. We're gonna let this get browned up a little bit, and then we're gonna put our onions and tomatoes. We're gonna cook them a little bit, and then we're gonna put the water in there. Well, my friends, we got some carrots. We're gonna do about the same amount of peas whenever we get ready to put them in there. You see the color on the rice? It's almost time to throw all the stuff in there. All right, my friend, this is nice and brown now. Go ahead and throw your tomatoes and onions in there. And throw your corn in there.
Carrots,
I'm sorry. Throw you some peas in there. Yeah, that should be enough. Let it cook for about a minute, maybe. Alright, my friends, it's been cooking for about a minute. Time to throw this water in there. Do it slow or you will burn your fingers. We're gonna let this boil for about 1 minute, then we're gonna put a lid on it. We're just gonna let it sit there. All right, my friends, it's been boiling for about 2 minutes. We're gonna turn this down all the way to the slow as you can go. Put the lid on there. We're gonna let that cook for another 10 minutes. After the 10 minutes, we're gonna turn it off and let it sit there for another 15, 20 minutes, and it should be ready. But before we get to the second step, take another shot, my friend. My friends, getting ready to make this
marinade.
Yeah, I'm sorry, my Spanish ain't working too good today. Go to the store and get you some chipotle sauce. We'll use about 3/4 of it. We're gonna need the juice of 2 limes. We're gonna use some black pepper. Use some cayenne pepper. We're gonna use some garlic. We're gonna use some onion. Paprika. But before we keep going, take another shot, my friend. Alright, let's keep going. Put a little bit of salt in there. Put enough for the fish that you're cooking. I don't know how much fish you're cooking. We're cooking a lot of fish today, so. And our recipe, it won't be Drunken Migos if you don't use fucking tequila, so. Put a shot of tequila in there, too. Just a little bit of olive oil. Let's just blend all this up. Right, my friends, getting ready to marinate this stuff. Well, I can leave this one, just open this. If you wash your hands good, just rub it all in there. All right, my friends. After everything is nice and coated with some good stuff on there, we're gonna let this marinate for about 20 minutes and then we're gonna throw this on the grill. All right, my friends, this has been cooking for about 10 minutes. We're gonna turn this off. Just stir it up a little bit. It's already looking and smelling good. So after you turn it off, cover it back up, let it sit there for about 20 minutes, and it should be done. Well, my friends, we fixing to start making this, some people call it slaw, we call it a mix of shit, I don't know. And the start of the night, it won't be Drunken Migos if we don't start with a shot of tequila on this mix. Put you one. Two shots of tequila in there. We gonna get drunk anyway, so go ahead and do it. Squeeze your lime in there. Pretty squishy lime. Don't put too much oil. Just a little bit. That should be enough. Give a little bit of salt. I know it looks like a lot, but we're making all this. So. Pepper. Put some garlic powder. Add a little more. I like garlic. I'm already married, so it's okay. I don't have to impress nobody. Put a little bit of
vinegar.
Yeah, that. You know what I'm trying to say. That should be enough. Let me get my whisk, whatever you call it. Hold on. I'll be right back. I'm back, motherfuckers! Just give it a good stir. Alright, that's ready. First thing we gotta chop is the onion. I'm gonna chop them like really, really fine. So. When you mix, we're on my friends, we're gonna put our onions in there. Let's start chopping this cabbage. I'm only gonna use about half of it. You wanna chop it really, really fine. A lot of people chop it this way. I like to chop it this way. I'll show you in a second. But take a shot first. I'm feeling them today. I'm not good with knives, so it might take a while. Just try to chop as small as you can. Alright, my friends. It might not even take half of it, so. I think that should be plenty. Just use your hands if they're clean. Just mix it all in there. Mix all the onions, the tequila, the oil. Alright, my friends, this is nice and mixed. Just gonna let it sit in the fridge for about 15-20 minutes until your fish is done. Yep, I think the rice is done. It's nice and fluffy. It didn't stick to the bottom. If you stick to the bottom, you're fucked. So don't let it stick to the bottom. That's done. Take it off the heat. All right, my friends, we're getting ready to make this dressing for the tacos. We're gonna use the rest of that chipotle sauce that we have from the beginning. Throw it in there. If you want it spicy, put some more, but we're not gonna put that much. Put some sour cream or crema or whatever you got. Put you about 2 tablespoons. Put a little bit of paprika. Put some salt. Got some mayonnaise. Put about the same, about 2 tablespoons. Got some garlic. And I got my shit nasty. This is guacamole dressing, so we use some avocados in there. Alright. And we're gonna use about 3/4 of a lime in there. Alright, We get ready to blend this up. Where's my lid? I'm not lost my lid. Promise I'm not drunk, but I'm not lost my lid. There it is. We're gonna blend this up, make it nice and juicy. But before we go, let's take another shot, my friends. My cameraman is it's over here a little thirsty. So I'm gonna give him a shot. Dressing nice and ready.
Pretty white bitches sniffing cocaine. My trailer house line like the
sun. Alright, my friend, let's get ready to start cooking this fish. Put a little bit on this bitch. Throw the skin down.
I don't want to pass.
Hey, my friends. We're gonna let this cook for a few minutes. While we wait, that motherfucker's spicy. Take another shot, my friend. That's gonna be some spicy motherfucking tacos. Right, my friends, it's been cooking for about 3 minutes, 4 minutes, maybe 5 minutes. I'm a little intoxicated, but I don't know how many minutes. Just leave them babies. Friends, we're gonna let this cook for about a minute and a half, and that should be done. Drink some beer. Where's my fucking bottle of tequila? Alright, so this is the birthday boy today.
Happy birthday, motherfucker.
Damn, he already got his shot right.
Yeah. Thank you, Taco Man.
Sure. I ain't Taco Man. I'm Tequila Man. Let's go, motherfucker. Let's go. Motherfucker. Right, my friend. Fish looking super good. Look at the color on this baby. Yep, this is ready to make some tacos. Around my friends. That's the last piece. I'm just gonna chop them up. And we're gonna make some tacos in a minute. Around my friends, we got everything cooked. We got our dressing. We got our slaw. We got some rice. We got the fish cooked. We got some tortillas. Let's get started. Some of this. Put it in there. Go with the fish. Damn, I forgot the fucking spoon for this. Just grab your hands, it's okay. If you're drunk enough, you're not gonna care if you catch the corona or whatever. Put some of these babies in there. You on there, just a little bit of rice, Mexican rice, fresh Mexican rice. Look at this baby. Try my friends, let's get ready to try this baby. Mahi mahi tacos. Okay, it's something different, but delicious. I'm gonna eat about 7-8 tacos of this. But first, Let me take a shot, though. You know, let's get ready for all that food.